disappointed is a complete understatement.
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck are you doing?
Natalie, you're smiling. You've got to be upset.
Zane is a world famous YouTuber.
Wow.
There he is. Oh my God.
Want to see a show?
Yeah.
I'll give you ass.
He looks so tan.
That's what you got from that?
You guys want to see some celebrity kids?
Now, they only go by celebrity names like Atticus and Rushmore.
What's your name?
My name's Restoration Hardware. What's yours?
All right, celebrity kids, enjoy your privilege.
Are you famous?
What the fuck?
There's a TMZ bus.
Fuck those guys.
Shut them up right alongside them. They fuck. They're right here, right here, right here.
What's up, Jenna?
Looks like I got my own job.
Yeah.
multiple times to bring him down back to Earth, but it's just not working. So this time we decided to try a new approach. So I had my manager call him and tell him that Seth Rogen and Judd Apatow are interested in him being the new lead role in Knocked Up 2.
Jonah!
What's up, dude?
Right now they are casting Knocked Up 2. I think it's like the third lead in the entire movie.
Oh, shit, that'd be fucking sick as shit. I mean, I'm a trained actor myself, but not in the second city, and I can do comedy until I'm 30.
My manager told him not to mention anything to his friends, but of course he couldn't resist.
So he told him about this, I swear to God.
They're strongly considering me to play Jonah Hill's little brother in Knocked Up 2.
Just manifest what you want, fuck you guys.
I don't think you have the acting chops to be in a movie like that.
Fuck you. I absolutely motherfucking do, motherfucker.
No, I don't.
I'm the best fucking actor in the room.
Then we had Doug's assistant, Doug being a made-up studio executive, schedule a meeting with Jonah for the following day.
Yes, thank you. We're all really excited. This is going to be amazing.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you so much.
Okay, have a good night.
Bye.
Freaking out. Oh, my God.
That's really good. You did like great. Yeah, that was okay. Awesome.
The next day, we headed over to the studio and had that act as Seth Rogen's agency. We had our buddy Nick playing Doug and then his coworkers playing the agents at the agency. During the meeting, we're going to have Seth Rogen call in, who's played by Vincent, who's going to be on the phone.
Hey, Seth. How are you?
I'm doing good, man. How are you?
And to make sure Jonah believes it all, we had Brandon type up a fake script that Jonah is going to read at the meeting. But of course, the whole thing wouldn't be complete without a fun little message for Jonah on page 4 of his script. Now we were finally ready to do the prank.
All right, guys, I'm going out there.
End his life.
Very happy to have you.
Hey.
Hello. Everyone.
This is Andy, who's our head of casting.
Great to meet you.
This is also Nick. Seth couldn't be here, but he wanted to just talk to you really quickly. Hey, Seth, how you doing? It's Doug.
Hey, dude, what's up? How's it going?
I'm great. Thank you for doing this, man.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Take it! Take it! Take it!
Hey, mailman! How was
you like 10 grand.
Why are you giving this to your nanny?
Because she's just been the most amazing person for the last 12 years.
And I haven't paid her for 6 months.
How about this? Let's go to the casino, put it all on one color. Seriously, let's put it all on one color right now. We double it, we give her 20 grand.
Yeah.
I wonder what color we should put it on.
Red. I think it's a brilliant idea.
No, it's good, but it's just... If I was, like, really flush with cash, I would do
that. That's the best part, is you're not flush with cash. And that's why this makes it so much better.
Let's take a vote.
Who votes yes? Fuck you. Let's go.
Bye, Josh.
I win 20 grand, y'all. Yeah!
We're gonna make it better. The good times roll.
Nice. You snuck it through.
Why do you do that?
Let's enjoy our last couple of minutes of having money. Pop a bottle of champagne, quick.
You're shitting yourself.
Oh,
love how you try to dance around this. Like Riley writes, you should let me come over tonight. Wet emoji. And David writes, where to? She writes, I like boys to play hard to get. To which she writes, ha 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 ha, well I must be great. So she writes, so that means you'll fuck me, right? To which David writes, I don't think that's what that means.
How often do you text people like that?
Not often. No. Oh, okay.
We can't pay rent. Call David.
What does that mean?
I'm not fucking
right now. Let me try. I'm fucking right now.
Thank you. please help my friend out, please.
See, like, get a fucked up situation. I can't help anybody getting in there.
Let my friend
put your coochie on his face. You gotta put your coochie on his face.